Kyle right now is out. He's one of the players that's working out by himself every day. I see him out of my office. I see him out the window on the field by himself every day. So I think he's realized the importance of what he has to do to get to where he wants to be. Kyle has been around him every day here for the last 2 years, and I think it's rubbed off on him.